Our proposal creates a permanent and self-sustaining border security trust fund. This will be financed by the fees and revenues generated at the border crossings itself. Importantly, we're already building the wall, and we should have close to 400 miles built by the end of next year, and probably even more than that.